Like that?
Yeah.
Or taste it.
Hey, listen. I want to hand you something down. I want to give you something that my mama gave me.
What?
She told me, son, I want you to learn how to cook.
Okay.
To never depend on a woman.
All right, man. I mean, just like how you want it burned. Just like that. You ain't say no cheese, daddy. You ain't say put no cheese on it. You said, if I'd have put cheese on it, I wouldn't have put mayonnaise on it. Tell me how it tastes. Tell me how it tastes, motherfucker. Yeah.
Bring me that root beer soda.
I drunk the root beer soda. I'm playing with you. I got you, daddy. I love you.
But that's what my mama now.
That's what she said?
That's what she told me. She said, son, I want you to learn to cook. So you never have to depend on a woman to cook. And that's what I want to do for you. Teach you to cook. So you don't have, so if a woman be all pissed off, I ain't cooking you shit. Get in there and cook your own shit.
Yeah.
And don't give her a motherfucking thing.
All right, daddy. That's 100. Tastes good.
Good.
That's good, daddy. Yeah, that shit real good. I know that shit real good, huh? Yeah.
And that's how you make cheese toast.
I know. I learned that shit for you, how to make cheese toast.